gizzards. And after the gizzards, we're going to be doing those. Right now, I'm finishing that one. And that's how, this is how they look now, whenever they're cooked. So look, yummy. So first thing you do is get your gizzard, right? Wait, no, that's too good. Get your gizzard, soak wet, let the soak run down. Okay, then you use your wet hand and your dry hand. First you put it in there, you mix it around and around, and then it looks like that, right? And then you double dip it.
Okay. What
do you dip it in? You dip it in flour. And then this that you dip it in is, then you put it on tray. But this that you dip it in is egg with salt and pepper. And these are gizzards. Then you get your next one. Let your come down. Let your come down. Okay. So I throw it in there, the flour. I throw it into the flour. Mix it around. And then like push it down so it sticks. And then put the flour over it like you can't even see it. And then you get it out. You get it out, you know how you double dip it. You double it. You double it. Okay? Then you throw it in there. It's like you toss it in there so you don't just like put it in there because then this hand will pop up. But still. But they broke apart. Then you throw them on the pan. Throw them. Keep on doing it over and over until you have no more gizzards, but I still have plenty more. But in 20 more minutes, we're going to be eating it and see how it tastes. And I bet it's gonna taste so good. See how you double dip it again? See how I just tossed that in there? You do the same thing, see look. Look, you do the same thing with the wet hand. And then you just, so it won't get a mess anymore, well I kinda already do. But put your hands over the bucket. Toss it on the pan, and then you see how that happens, right? That happens to your fingers. Well, it might not, but it happens to me. Then I get another gizzard. They're called gizzards. I think I already said that. Gizzard. Right, gizzard. Toss it in there. Mix it around. Put it in there. Let the yolk come down. Okay. Toss it in there. gizzards. Toss it on the ground. Let me see if I have any. Yes. It's the last one. So let the yolk come to that. Throw it in the pan. Then I throw it back in. Now let the yolk come down. And then throw it back in. Okay. And throw it on the pan. Now I need more gizzards. Or these now. Okay? Now these. So you pick them up, they might fall apart, but don't worry. And then you take it out, let it fall down, you let it fall down the pressure, you throw it in there. You flip it over, however you like to do it. And guys, also please click thumbs up, or if y'all don't like the video, it's okay. Okay, and please make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell. Can't say it right. Okay, then you do the same thing with it. Make sure it doesn't fall apart. You put it in there. And let the yolk fall down. You see how that started right? So I gotta hurry up. And put it in there. Okay. And like push it down so it'll stick to it. That's what I did with the gizzards right there. That's a stop looking foot. I think it broke. Wait, nope, there we go. And flip it. Okay, then throw it on the pan. Put it on the pan. Okay. Then flip. You can get it whatever hand you want, like. Okay. Okay, then put it in there. That's what I do. I flip it like that so I can get some flour under it. And then I do it. And just in case y'all forgot, this is flour, this is eggs with salt and pepper. And you're supposed to crack the egg. Okay. I actually grab a handful and then put it in there and put the handful on top of it. Okay. Bye.